Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Ukataya of JSA, here at the Channel Partners Evolution Show, right in the Chorus Communications Lounge with my friend, Mr. Paul Boyer. He's the managing partner of Ensero. Paul, welcome to JSA TV.
Thanks for having me. I'm really excited about telling you a little bit about Ensero, and any questions you have, I'd love the opportunity to fill in about the company.
Wonderful, wonderful, and we'd love to hear it. And for our viewers who might not know, just let's start with who is Ensero?
Yeah, so Ensero is a full-service technology company in the Philadelphia footprint. We focus on companies headquartered 100 miles around Philadelphia. Our go-to-market is that we're a full-service provider, so we think, you know, in the SMB market, so really, you know, 500 seats and below, and there's three things that all companies need in that space. Managed communications, managed IT, you know, and data security, backup and recovery.
So I love that layered approach. Managed IT, managed communications, and data protection, backup. Recently, as a matter of fact, as of last night, at the Carrier's Ball that Chorus threw, you had been recognized for your data protection services, one of the top players here. So tell us again a little bit more about this unique layered approach that you have.
Sure. As everybody knows, you know, everybody's data is at risk today. You know, if they want to get into your network, the hackers, you know, they're going to get into your network. So it's a layered approach, right? And that's kind of pretty much industry best practices. So you start with, you know, the edge devices with the right firewall, you know, with the right kind of, you know, protection there. And then we layer on, you know, traditional antivirus. We, you know, data security with a product like Mimecast, where everything gets redirected to a cloud, you know, and if there's something, you know, bad in the email string, it's kind of detonated in the cloud versus at a customer's location. And, you know, as the hacking and the breaches evolve, you know, we evolve with that layered approach, and it's served our customers well over a long period of time.
Yeah, it makes sense. It definitely makes sense. And like you said, it's almost these days not a question of if, but when.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So, scary stuff, but we're glad to have folks like Ensero out there to help us with our data protection. So, what type of customers would your services cater to?
Sure. You know, so we're channel driven, and we've got almost 200 referral partners at this point. So they bring the opportunities to Ensero, and you know, we try to guide our channel. You know, we love, you know, the healthcare space. We're about 40% healthcare, so there's a lot of compliance, you know, driven requirements there. So, you know, data at rest, how long they have to store the data, you know, and then, you know, professional services, you know, accounting, legal, they like to outsource to companies like us and, you know, make sure that they're secure and, you know, best practices are in play and the network's always up and running. And so, you know, manufacturing, but healthcare, you know, is a great vertical for us.
Yeah, great vertical. I could understand with all the compliance needs. Now, here at Channel Partners, everyone's talking about partnership programs. So tell us a little bit about Blue.
So, you know, our director of marketing, Shandy Hoog, has done a great job with our channel. So we've trademarked our Blue partners. And, you know, it's an informal group of partners who we compensate for warm leads. So we get an opportunity, we compensate, and, you know, we've really, you know, built that out and expanded that, and that channel's matured. And so, you know, we educate them on, you know, what to look for. So why they're out and about, you know, with their customers, and they hear, you know, we keep seeing the same problem in a network. We can never seem to get to the root cause, right? And, you know, or, you know, they've been breached and they're looking for the right security partner. Or it could be, you know, voice over IP with our full service go-to. You know, there's a lot of ways in the door, right? A lot of activity generators. So, you know, that group has done a great job, driving the company forward, and they give us opportunities along the way and we compensate them for it. And, you know, salespeople come and go in corporate America, right? But the channel has always been there for almost 20 years, and
wow,
it's got deeper, you know, and wider and stronger over a long period of time.
And I don't know of many customers and companies here that can talk about a 20-year channel partner program. So unbelievable. That's that in itself so noteworthy. So for our viewers who may want to learn more, where can they go?
Go to ansero.com. You can reach out to me directly at Paul Boyer. Our direct number is 856-210-5800. We'd love to hear from you. If we can help in any way, please give us a call.
Wonderful news. Ansero.com. Paul, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Yeah.
Of course. And thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV. Happy networking.